The Duke and Duchess of Doom, Karrion Kross, and Scarlet. And all of us shocked at what Karrion Kross was able to accomplish in his takeover debut at In Your House when he bulldozed over one of the most ruthless competitors in NXT history, Tommaso Ciampa.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. From Black Forest, South Australia, weighing in at 330 pounds, Bronson Reed.
Tomorrow we've seen Kross explode on the scene in NXT and demolish everything in his path, but Reed refuses to be another stepping stone.
We saw Bronson Reed on the receiving end of what Karrion Kross has christened the Doomsday Saito, but Bronson Reed stepping right up to Kross, and Bronson Reed firing off the first salvos on the walking Doomsday clock.
Whoa! And Reed takes Kross off his feet.
Whoa! Bronson Reed with an incredible start, but just like that, Karrion Kross turns the tables.
This is what you wanted!
When Kross was 5 years old, his father would wake him up at 4 a.m. to take him to the gym, where Kross, at a young age, serenaded by the sounds of combat sports. And you just see him, every strike, methodical, surgical, dropping Reed with a right hand. Oh my goodness!
Handily picking up 330 pounds.
Exploder suplex on Ozzilla. But Bronson Reed showing there's plenty of fight left in the resident big boy. And Bronson Reed leaves his feet with that enziguri. And Reed with a German release suplex on Kross.
Oh my God.
Kross is in a fight. Kross is in a fight with Bronson Reed. And Beth, Reed is giving as good as he's getting.
This is unbelievable.
Two bruisers and Reed bearing. Oh, Kross is loving every second of it as he gets buried again in the corner. Still on his feet.
Reed attempting to crush the spirit of Kross, and it's only lighting him up.
Oh, what a Northern Light suplex float over. Kross still has Bronson Reed in his grips. Oh, what a clothesline.
Kross has just been manhandling Bronson Reed, deflecting any offense Reed has thrown at him.
Yeah, crushing Reed with the crossline. There's a Doomsday Saito picking up the 300-pounder, and Karrion Kross now employs the Kross jacket on the burly bruiser from down under, and there's the tap.
Your winner, Karrion Kross.
And like the internet, Karrion Kross remains undefeated. But kudos to Bronson.